Yeah.
We have a special type of alcohol that we have here in Ireland. Only here in Ireland. Probably you don't know about this yet. Yes, you do know about it. We have a special type of alcohol. It's called Poitin. Let's see if you can repeat after me. Poitin.
Poitin.
And she has it in her bag there. She's going up to put the Poitin in it. Poitin is a special type of alcohol because it's illegal.
Oh!
It's illegal. So, nobody makes it. Nobody drinks it. Nobody has it in their houses. It doesn't exist.
Yeah.
Okie dokie?
Yeah, yeah. Right. Yeah.
And we don't know it.
You didn't hear it from me. All right.
Here, this
is how you find out about Poitin, right? This is a true story. You go to an Irish person's house. Go to a friend's house, go to one of your teachers or somebody that you meet,
Ellen.
Go to their house.
You're to my house, yes.
Stool, stand on the stool and go to the cupboard in the far corner of the room, the one that's higher than everyone else, open it up and put your hand all the way to the back and you will find a bottle. And there's no label on the bottle and it looks like water. It is not water. Not drinking. It's Poitin. Poitin is clear, the same as water, it's clear, and it's 99% alcohol. Don't drink it. I'm serious. Don't drink it. You need a lot of practice before you can drink Poitin. Sometimes people put Poitin in a cup of tea when you're sick. In the winter time, and sometimes people just drink it for fun. But it's illegal. You can't make it, you can't sell it. One of the reasons it's illegal is because it's difficult to measure or difficult to control the alcohol level in it, but also it's difficult to tax it. So that's another reason it's illegal. So this song is about the people who make Poitin, but they don't call it Poitin, they have a different name for it, and they call it Mountain Dew.
Oh.
Because they make it up in the mountains and the fields at night. And there is a special police force that's supposed to go and find these people and arrest them. But they never do because they get drunk on it.
17.
So this is called Rare Owl Mountain Dew.
17.
Anyways.
Oh, Roshilabatawanya.
Just, we'll give you a couple of more demonstrations of the chorus, and then if you feel comfortable, you can join, okay? So we'll sing it once or twice more.
Oh, Roshilabatawanya, oh, Roshilabatawanya, oh, Roshilabatawanya, and it's your Hattasauri.
All right, let's see if you can join us.
Oh, Roshilabatawanya, oh,